Dire straits for the monster among men, Braun Strowman. His partners, Finn Balor and Elias, have been eliminated. And McIntyre, Corbin, and Lashley with a 3-on-1 advantage. And if you're Baron Corbin, you've got to be loving this, because you have a match with Strowman in 4 weeks at TLC. A match that if you win, you become permanent general manager of Monday Night Raw.
It'll be nice to have Bobby Lashley and Drew McIntyre softening him up for Baron Corbin.
Oh, stop it. Stephanie McMahon made this match, and it was a wonderful decision by a wonderful commissioner.
Well, and acting general manager Baron Corbin made the stipulation, however, that it would be elimination. Now, to your point, Corey, Corbin, Elias, I should say Lashley, and McIntyre did a good job eliminating Balor and Elias and making this a 3-on-1 situation.
It's been excellent teamwork from McIntyre, Corbin, and Lashley.
And now Corbin.
It seems impossible for him to win.
Hey, let's not forget what Baron Corbin has done to Braun Strowman. He cost Braun the Universal Championship a few weeks back. When he attacked him from behind before Braun's match with Brock Lesnar could even start.
He's selfish. He abuses his authority every single chance he gets.
You guys are absolutely too much. And need I remind you, Baron Corbin likely will be both of your bosses, mine included, after TLC.
I can't wait to negotiate contracts with that man. He's nuts.
Look at this. Baron Corbin is standing over a fallen Braun Strowman. This is impressive. This is what I want in a leader.
Shouldn't he want to protect the men in the ring? If that's his job as general manager, does this not seem like a conflict of interest to you?
I think what he's trying to do is just protect himself, because he doesn't want Strowman to get his hands on him.
Fair enough.
Baron Corbin is a brave competitor, a highly skilled athlete, and he's simply making the best of the situation he was thrust into tonight.
And Braun Strowman making it back to his feet. The monster among men was so devastating last night at Survivor Series, with 4 eliminations for the Raw team. Really MVP of the night.
I was just about to compliment Corbin once again on how brilliant it was to make this an elimination match. Strowman now finding something within.
Yeah, Baron Corbin now suffering the wrath of Braun Strowman, who just swats Corbin to the mat.
Ask Shane McMahon about that hand.
Yeah, Braun Strowman swatted Shane McMahon out of midair.
Uh-oh.
And now the monster is rolling.
The acceleration from a 385-pound man should not be this fast.
So maybe there's a little payback for what Bobby Lashley did to Elias.
And this is a 6-man elimination matchup down to 3-on-1. Braun Strowman has no partners. Oh, and a night where Ronda Rousey will join us after a beatdown at the hands of Charlotte last night. Strowman looks to eliminate Corbin. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg, and it's Drew McIntyre with a chair. Well, for Drew McIntyre, just got himself disqualified. And now Bobby Lashley continues the assault. So McIntyre has to leave the ring, but obviously he has no intentions of doing so, because McIntyre continues the assault with a steel chair. And now a double team.
More of what we saw last night from this trio, Corbin, Lashley, and McIntyre.
Oh my God, right across the spine. Drew McIntyre, who's had his issues with Strowman.
Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute.
And now Bobby Lashley with a spear. Monster's down. And now McIntyre continues the assault on Strowman. And Strowman is hurt. Braun Strowman is hurt. And McIntyre telling Lashley, come on, let's work together and let's take this monster out.
Oh,
this is going to be ugly. This is going to be really ugly into the steps.
Strowman looks like a wounded animal.
This isn't about a match anymore. This is about just completely annihilating Braun Strowman.
Baron Corbin loving every second of this.
Yeah, the acting general manager Baron Corbin laughing about this. Uh-oh. Corbin's in trouble. Strowman has had an up and Lashley again from behind. And a Claymore kick! Strowman, the victim of a three-on-one mugging.
I've never seen the Monster Among Men decimated this badly.
Oh, no, never, never like this. Never like this. Strowman again driven into the steps.
How sadistic Drew McIntyre is looking into the eyes of the monster, the fallen monster.
Now, wouldn't you say a pathetic display from leadership here?
Disgusting.
And again,
I would suggest to you that Baron Corbin, Bobby Lashley, and Drew McIntyre simply doing what they deem necessary.
And maybe getting under the skin of the monster might not be the best move for them. See Baron Corbin.